Sean Blackman came up with this song in just 1 week. That's how long he had to write and record it and sign the guitar before handing it off to the next songwriter.
Can't wait till David's project reaches its conclusion, where I could sit down and I could watch every and see all the different sounds that come out of this one instrument.
David is David Adams, the founder of the Acoustic Guitar Project. He started it last year in New York with one guitar.
There's something very beautiful about just a voice and a guitar. Something pure. You just hear that. You can't hide behind anything.
The project grew with Adams adding a guitar for each new city. From the Big Apple to Bogota, Helsinki to Haiti, the rules have stayed the same. One guitar, one song, 1 week. The project has now made its way to Adams' hometown, the Motor City.
Honey, we ain't losing the war and the dead will rise.
Plans are in the works for more countries, a web series, and a TV pilot to showcase the original music. For Blackman, it was a fleeting experience.
I know it's going to live forever. It's pretty cool.
But one forever etched in his memory. Mike Householder, Associated Press.